Why then do we continue in this misery?